Listen, forests are more than just trees. Home to 80% of our planet's terrestrial biodiversity, they teem with life. Living, flourishing ecosystems, forests also support livelihoods and provide sources of fiber, food, and fodder, hold aesthetic, recreational, and spiritual values, improve soil, air, and water quality, and enhance resilience and contribute to disaster risk reduction. And that's not all. In a world threatened by the impacts of climate change, forests are a critical natural asset, acting as an important defense against global warming. Yet, every 2 seconds, an area of forest the size of a football field is lost, releasing carbon into the atmosphere and contributing to an increase in temperature worldwide, along with destroying all the other benefits that forests provide. For all life on Earth, the consequences are dire. But there is good news. In 2013, UN climate change member states developed REDD+, a holistic framework for climate action that strengthens the protection and sustainable management of forests. REDD+ turns the tide on deforestation by incentivizing developing countries to take social, policy, and environmental measures to help conserve forests through 5 activities: reducing emissions from deforestation, reducing emissions from forest degradation, conservation of forest carbon stocks, sustainable management of forests, enhancement of forest carbon stocks. A 3-phased implementation process of REDD+ allows countries to take concrete steps at their own pace based on their national circumstances. Throughout the process, REDD+ countries receive ongoing support, including technical assistance, mobilize resources for implementation, and implement guidance on social and environmental safeguards. To receive results-based finance, participating countries must fulfill 5 requirements, including the establishment of a national REDD+ strategy or action plan to address the drivers of deforestation and forest degradation, a forest reference level which serves as a benchmark for national and sub-national REDD+ activities, a summary of information on how social and environmental safeguards are being addressed and respected, a robust and transparent national forest monitoring system that is able to track all ongoing REDD+ activities, and REDD+ results measured against the forest reference level. Both forest reference levels and results must be analyzed and verified under the UN Climate Change Technical Assessment and Analysis process by 2 independent forest experts. When the final assessment has been completed, the information is posted on the REDD+ Lima Info Hub, ensuring full transparency, building trust, and most of all, inspiring other countries to take similar action. To date, more than 60 countries have pledged their commitment to REDD+, and 13 have already completed the process and become eligible to seek and obtain results-based payments. At the end of 2022, REDD+ activities implemented by countries on the REDD+ Lima Info Hub successfully reduced greenhouse gas emissions by approximately 10 billion tons of CO2. Results-based payments equating to a reduction of 389 million tons of CO2 have been provided by a variety of sources, including public and private, bilateral and multilateral institutions, and other funders. Together, we can create a more sustainable forest sector and planet by investing where it truly counts. Discover more about REDD+ and keep our forests standing and healthy. They're worth it. See all verified REDD+ results on the Info Hub.